I'm on my way to the most dangerous place on Earth. That's the mall. A couple days before Christmas.
Oops. I actually hate shopping, and I've done all my Christmas shopping early, surprisingly, but my friend is in town for a couple days and wanted to go, and I love her, so we're gonna go, and we're gonna try vlogging, and we're just gonna get through this day together. Songs on the radio today. I don't know if you can tell, but someone like legit is waving like a Trump sign, like a flag. Like, what? Why? 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 I don't like people sometimes.
All right, well, I'm gonna enter this hell pit of people and just everything that I despise. And meet up with my friend, who I don't despise and love her. So it's one good thing out of this experience. Okay, let's go.
What's this? What's this? There's color everywhere. What's this? There's white things in the air. What's this? I can't believe my eyes. I must be dreaming. Wake up, Jack. This isn't fair. What's this? What's this? What's this? There's something very wrong. What's this? There's people singing songs. What's this? The streets are lined with little creatures laughing. Everybody seems so happy. Have I possibly gone daffy? What is this? What's this?
I too just casually wear Christmas trees as dresses. Same. Also same. Like, what is this? So we didn't get the dress, but we got a purse. I don't know why I want this jacket so bad, but I do. Guys, I really like it. Yeah? Are you on the other side? Yeah, I'm trying on that orange coat and I really like it, but I would like never wear it.
Just went to Urban Outfitters and it's very anticlimactic.
I feel so out of style.
Yeah.
And intimidated.
We're not hipsters and we're not very trendy people. What do you want to do now?
Drinks.
Okay. We're gonna go get drinks.
Yes.
Because it's happy hour now, because we shopped long enough.
Because
we deserve it.
We're cheap, but we like to have a good time. But people have flights and shit sometimes.
The old where did I park game. Whoa, I hear it. Perfect. Okay, so we're gonna do a quick recap before everyone just stares at me because it's really awkward. So today was actually pretty cool. I got to see my friend who I haven't seen in forever, and it was great. I didn't vlog that much once we were hanging out because we just chatted, and I haven't seen her in forever and just wanted to not vlog it. And we had some great chats and we got to catch up, which was awesome, and I love her. Yeah, there was just a million people at the mall as expected, and I wanted to buy every puffy jacket that I saw, but I refrained because I am cheap as hell right now. I think the only thing I bought was like Auntie Annie's pretzels, which if you've never had those, they're so good. Like, that's all I ever buy at the mall is basically soft pretzels. Yeah, I just bought food for the day because that's all I spend my money on, because food is all I ever need in life. It's pretty fun shopping for her because she lives in New York, so she wanted to get a New Year's Eve dress, and yeah, it was a pretty good day and not as bad as I was expecting, and I just loved hanging out with my friend. So I guess that's it for the vlog. I hope you guys enjoyed it, and yeah, stay tuned for more bubblegum. Okay, bye. Oh my god, everyone's staring at me. This is so awkward. I hate my life.